Santa Fe High students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and salute to the New Mexico flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I salute the flag of the state of New Mexico and the Zia symbol of perfect friendship among the united cultures.
Good morning, Santa Fe High School students. This is Mr. Morano, your principal, with just a reminder to please continue to wear your IDs at all times. Remember, you can wear them around your neck, on your belt loop, or anywhere that's visible so that you can be identified on campus. Thank you so much for your cooperation with wearing your IDs at all times. Also, a reminder, students, please be aware that this is a non-smoking campus at all times. Please do not be in possession of any e-cigs, any smoking devices, or any drugs at any time on campus. Please continue to do a good job and focus on your academics and your schoolwork, and thank you for being a part of Santa Fe High.
Today for lunch, we'll have chicken fajitas, cheddar cheese, freshly made salsa, sprout salad, sour cream, bean and cheese, pupusa.
Have you ever played lacrosse? It's sick. You get to hit people from Albuquerque with sticks. Did you know Santa Fe has a team? Join us at Open Day on Sunday, November 11th from 4 to 6 p.m. at the prep field, or contact Mr. Muller from VA-004.
Okay. Please picture retake days are coming soon. If you miss picture day or if you don't like the photos that were taken, please go to the retake day downstairs in student services. Students in grades 9, 10, and 11 will have their retake day on Thursday, November 15th. Seniors will have their retake day on Friday, November 16th. That's Friday, November 16th for seniors, and Thursday, November 15th for everyone else, including staff. Bless you. What will it look like? Will your photo appear in it? While the answers to those questions will remain a mystery until the spring, the price is not a mystery. $40. Yes, just for two crisp 20s, you can get your own yearbook that will last forever and ever. Even better is that the book is on sale from now through December 1st. Yes, when you reserve your book by December 1st, you just pay $35. Bring cash to Ms. Gerber in BC 104, or buy online book by clicking on the ad.
There is a free college fair on Wednesday, November 28th at the CS building located at 4216 Balloon Park Road in Albuquerque. Open to junior seniors who may still need help with FAFSA, the lottery scholarship, DVR, DVD waves, DD waivers, the application to various state colleges. The hours from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m.
The Winter Sport Assembly has changed to November 28th.
Everything that's alive, you know, the little tomato seeds you and Nancy find in your garden, how they grow into nice red.